don't think it couldn't happen.
We'd have attended.
But if anything, they may be well informed for next year.
You don't know how
excited it is. Next week, hero of the day.
So we're going to have some whole women and
Maybe one is a lot.
I'm going to go try to find Danielle.
This one?
Oh, let's find Danielle. Danielle's in the laundry room.
Hey, Amy, let's get to our station here.
Kitten is apparently 4 months, but looks like it's about 5 weeks. She said she hasn't grown. She wasn't underweight. She just didn't look like the age they said she was. But the kitten is a baby female, but she's not big enough to be his baby either.
Is this the mom?
This is the mom. But one of the kittens still lives with them.
So the last date's today's date, right?
Well, we have an ultrasound coming. So yeah, we'll be able to know.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
It's brilliant.
Oh, and you feel like she might have just driven down to Delta to pick up a cat. With no being on.
I'll bring you guys closer so you guys can all see the exciting.
We'll need to plug the black light in.
We could do that right away too.
Yes, because she said the dog next door had been over or something, and then 3 days ago, and she said she had found a couple of fleas in the house.
What does she feel like to you?
Nice. She feels nice.
Does she feel round?
Do you want a black light or
We still have lots of people watching, so we'll number her with the picture first.
So. Yeah, cute.
We'll follow our, protocol, just in case, we get busy.
Good practice.
Yeah, good practice. Yeah. Well, Alicia's, spreading the word out here, so. I'm like, just watch. Tomorrow, we'll be, flooded because of...
I was going to say, can I come back tomorrow to help? In case it's in, I can come back and do anything you like.
Oh, we'll call you.
I was going to say, you might prefer to call me instead of me just showing up. That might be a little bit easier for you.
Well, just in case I'm
ready
to
sit here all day.
I can bring my
name. Sorry.
That's a good idea. Shut the door.
Yeah.
I don't remember what her name was.
No, thank you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It was like
whiskey-wee
or something.
There's only like more people watching her, so.
Hi, it's okay.
I said this is she's gonna call her mom.
And you didn't come out of the room behind. You need to look, baby.
It's okay. Come on out. It's just going round and round.
Yeah. Probably have to push your finger onto the bottom of the screw.
Yeah. I told you.
Oh, we came up with so many lizard theme names in the car. This is a long drive.
That was a good pose right there.
It was a long drive. It's okay. Delta leg hair.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm more like Delta.
Lane.
Sorry. New Westminster, actually.
Not quite to the airport.
It's actually nice right now.
She has had her second litter.
Are you guys ready for her?
We'll wait for them to fill out their paperwork.
It's filled.
That's
been pretty since 32.
Okay, we'll go to the last.
It's on the page.
She told you about her.
She told you about her second litter.
He said, I didn't like my second litter. And he ate them.
She ate them.
First and third litters were fine. The second one was. She wasn't happy.
And I guess she always has four.
And she always has four.
So that's where I'm putting.
I'm going to go downstairs and wash my hands, but if she does
that, oh, go on.
Where's the other?
Oh, yeah, just move much.
Shut it.
Mine you can check.
Responded to her saying, well, we can come and pick up the cat or this cat or whatever the cat, but not for $675. Ooh, that's the money that they're selling her for.
Ringworm negative.
Yay.
And that's why I don't go on that.
Let's do this one so the camera can see it better.
I'm replying to the people that are actually posting that home cats for a price and saying, hey, today you can bring them here for free and just have them gone.
Thank you for cleaning the dishwasher.
The kitten that she has remaining is beautiful.
Yeah.
Do you like her shade though? Right now she's too small. She's definitely too small to have her shade.
Oh, sweet girl.
Do you want to grab an intake sheet?
So many people here. First thing, we brought her into the black lighter. She's probably like, aliens have adopted you. Just must be so weird for them, right? So sweet. Did they say how old she was? Two and a half, actually, she told me. Oh, very nice. Yeah. Good job. Oh, you definitely feel pregnant.
Yeah. She obviously feels pregnant.
She does, yeah.
Can I hold her or do anything?
I think we're okay for
It's not that I think you need help, but just
you're welcome to relax, you know, you just had a long drive.
That's what I had a drive, I was chauffeured.
Oh.
Louise came up with a beautiful name and theme for a litter. Meadow.
Meadow for mum.
Oh,
and then the meadow
we
for
have. We have a meadow right now.
We have a meadow.
Yeah, okay. We have the farm litter.
Oh, and one of the kittens is Meadow?
Yeah, the girl.
There you go.
So that wipes that idea.
I felt you should name her Patience.
We'll see what the live streamers want to name her. Because if anyone wants to sponsor this beautiful girl, they can have the names for her and her kids. Okay, good. That's a big belly.
Oh yeah, she can see.
Do you want to keep this or do you just want the towel?
I think we just have the towel.
You look
very exotic.
Very
exotic
face.
Yeah.
We had the
thumb
down under. We had the mirage. Like the mirage line entire thing. We had two buffets.
What
else? We had entrance to the foundation room.
Oh, did you can listen to that?
At the most of the blues, you would oil and then you can buy some blue.
You want to go get us something from downstairs? just the killed FERCP vaccine.
I mean, what, sorry?
We didn't the cat vaccines, but the killed one. So not the ones that we normally use, but there's like a smaller box that should say like distemper or FERCP on it.
Well, like a fashion bag. Alright, she goes out.
Do you think we should
ice cream somewhere?
Yeah.
Where we can put her alcohol because we were usually just gambling and we grabbed something there.
She's got tiger's teeth and it's
on there right at the show. And
look at that belly.
Margarita Mexican bar.
Okay.
Yeah, we just got a couple margaritas that we just paid for in the room. Other than that, all of our alcohol was from gambling. And we didn't do any shopping, so it really was affordable with like $500 Canadian and half of it was probably gambling.
Yeah.
The half was just like,
you know,
it's
daycare though, okay?
It's a little crazier in there. Yeah. Not like the food's cheap, right?
Oh, no, nothing's cheap.
Oh, what a good
thing. Yeah, it's pretty affordable considering where we were and how everything
is. Yeah, right. Oh, did that feel weird?
It's
okay, baby.
She's actually more beautiful. This sort of sand gray. But it helped me get over.
She almost has like, not steel point, not that powder, but almost that point type pattern on nails. But I'm not sure what color that would be called.
Oh, okay. Well, I had there was like a floral one that she had.
Okay, she had one litter that was not.
So that was fine. And then it was actually 200 because my mom gave my birthday when she came over to my animal. She gave me $100 Canadian in cash.
The mom's very muscular.
Of course, gotcha. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Money, okay. Right? So I'm like down there with $100.
So she had one
in money.
Right.
So she sent me.
But the rest, she's been a really good mom.
Okay. Yeah. Like I actually needed
her kittens
that,
are mostly, they've been black.
But if I had on my dad's
they look like her, and then that usually use white, sort of sandy white, gray colored ones. Really pretty. Yeah, the one of the kittens who was the last one. Still pretty tiny. 4 months, but they go much tinier.
They didn't want to
end
their
Paris was built.
They didn't want
to want. So I'm like,
oh my goodness, look at you.
Older than, probably just as dead. I had just turned, but I went home and I'm like, it was like, I didn't care. Just
one.
It was
like
day or night that was actually not connected.
Currently,
it was like 7 hours. So I went out and walked.
She's too small.
Day. And
she's 4 months, like, but she's definitely not
right now. So 9 with my parents.
Wow. Yeah.
Are you
I mean,
scared?
I was. She's smaller than my 7 week old. 7 week old foster's at home.
And before that, I was. In like
well, smaller than you are.
The circus and like all the
so, thank you, Jenna.
Yeah.
Is this
for
yeah.
A month?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
But she
well,
didn't feel
thank
like healthy. Can you guys like underweight? She just felt and everything?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
At
yeah.
That age, with all the carnival games, and
yeah.
Them being like 25 cents.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Then when you go into all the hotels, you can have the little senior people standing there. You can take pictures.
Okay.
It was a little bit more cheap.
She mentioned
you know,
good
girls.
They were saying kids, but now it's definitely different.
Yeah.
You know, it is.
Maybe
more
they'll show up now.
Yeah.
Maybe after a year.
I think before it
she'd give me
small.
A good lecture.
And not a drug.
Mm-hmm.
Still on drugs.
I just feel we have like the resources today. Like you know, we have the resources to help. So.
But they don't say. I mean, I saw my regular.
Like that's the.
Because
it's not like there's not cats in Langley, right? So like, it's just like it sucks that they're not coming in today because we have all these resources, these foster homes, right? Like,
but I mean,
like,
because
they're
toenails,
is
there like a dog where they have like quick.
Yes. Cats are much easier because you can see exactly where it is.
Okay.
It's not like, even like she looks like she's got black nails, but they're still like transparent. Yeah, it's really easy.
Yeah, her stripes are really, it's got a really easy pattern to them.
And so, I mean, I saw it there, but again, it wasn't.
She deserves to be pampered. She has 4 kittens and her Hindu mom has 4 kittens. 4 kids.
Not a lot of pampering, I wouldn't think.
Oh, I'm sure they are, but just like,
so we think about pregnant
in every city.
Oh,
yeah.
She feels pregnant.
Oh, okay. They know the people that are sitting in the back selling their kids.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
But they just know to let them in. They don't know the deal. You know, yeah. He didn't want to
yeah.
It's different nowadays.
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Unfortunately.
Okay, I'm going to get you two.
I'm just going to watch this.
I'm just going to watch
this.
Yeah.
He's
kind of a lover.
He's so pretty. You are so pretty.
I have a book. I would. I have
two. You're so patient and sweet.
Oh, I think so.
Okay. And you're doing very well.
You should name her Safari.
I would want to stress them out when I'm
and then you would name the kittens after animals that you find.
Yes. Maybe the green.
There is something very Hebrew.
leopard.
Or you can just use, that's where I grabbed some.
I would be a bit hesitant.
Yeah.
They're not in there?
Not that they necessarily are, but I don't want to have them stressed out. Partially, the dark might be laying right there. No, you know, they're actually there going through everything. It's completely different now. Can't deal with the human it.
We brought, like, something with the 28.
I thought I grabbed, the other ones as well, but maybe I didn't.
The dog.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because we should probably do.
Like 25?
No, I feel like that would be, I would just imagine it would like clot really quickly, you know?
But we don't have the vials either, huh?
Yeah, the vials are in there.
The vials are in here. Beautiful blue eyes.
Like, I've been just using the dog needles.
Yeah, yeah. But that's a cat one.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna go get it.
Yeah, after all of this. Yeah.
Oh, okay, fine.
Yeah, because she has the next. The next sort of one on the list of what's better in the yellow there. She just has.
He's so pretty.
Yeah, so.
He's so pretty.
Where they are.
Last time we were all.
We have to go to the pin collar.
Yeah.
On a few of them and tracking them again like we did with.
We have a couple more things to do, Missy.
What's his face way back?
Yeah.
Mr. T and then another one, a gray one from a long time ago that passed away.
Yeah, she does look very exotic.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the right one.
Very
exotic. Another one that we actually put a collar on and then exotic. Exotic. Mm-hmm. Way, way, all the way.
Like,
I
don't
know.
They
should
color so.
Oh, I like Kenya. That's
yeah.
Cool. We did just have a Cleopatra.
Yeah, and then Shelly went and found it. No, I feel like there was another great one. Nonetheless.
Yeah, those
safari's cute Kenya. Too.
I was suggesting safari because you could name her like. You could go with like Kenya or you could go with animals.
Yeah.
Mm. She has a sort of a, her stripes and her spots are interesting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
She looks wild. She looks a little wild. Mm-hmm.
She definitely does.
I could see her in the Serengeti actually.
We could get it, wouldn't it? You can't walk over there if you have to call and ask or whatever that setup is.
She's like, what is going on?
I'm surprised how calm she's being. Like, there's so many people in here, like, looking at her, and she's so calm.
But even with that, compared to where she's from, this is very quiet.
I thought it was way more of a ditch than it actually was. I would really describe to me, like, where you're
both
and you're
that
this, well, and you're not a winner.
Somebody said, just take closure.
Would they not put it, oh, of course, they'd have to go through.
In the bathroom, the water.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, when it was like, if I stepped in there, probably would have got wet, but it would have been like,
no,
it's kind of wet.
It goes right
she's
up.
Coming up with her ultrasound machine right now.
Yay!
Yeah.
Hello. How are you?
Yes,
pretty good. Like, I'm a little weary of people.
Yeah.
I know
most of them pretty well.
Awesome.
A bucket?
A plug-in. Oh.
I think the closest
that one
right there.
Will that reach the table?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I just want to.
Oh,
here. We can unplug them.
We can unplug that from here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yes. She's just giving my niece.
Our second one.
Yeah. Oh, we were getting like honored.
But actually, until we
traveled, you realize it goes
over. She said, what here? She said,
she said, sorry. Also, it was like, well, then that this is on you, not on me.
You were like so hard.
There's nothing but it's all hard.
You can get an office now.
I didn't bring, actually, I said this, but we have one. We have one.
Clear that it was her.
We feel very prepared.
Too prepared.
We get one cabinet over there. Not a bit.
We get more than one cat someday.
We do.
Pretty happy about their stuff.
One day last week it was just me and Amy here, and we had like such a crazy day. Two cats show up at the same time.
Halfway
through, we're gonna get more help then.
You're such a good girl.
Ellen, do you want to take, it says a lube on it, do you just want to take, like, some Kleenex and put it off the church with an alcohol pen to disinfect it?
If you ever use this, the only expense
is that's why I said she needs more. Well, not the only expense. It's more
valuable. What do you mean?
And it's probably the more.
Some of them are more. We just saw it on that.
How old did you think?
2.5.
I mean, listen to her. Is this yours?
Yeah.
It's my favorite one.
Yeah, it's my favorite one too.
We found purple sparkly
beverage. Really?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just always
oh, she's very pregnant, hey?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I can't
tell
you. We should be able to feed babies.
I was thinking.
No, thank you. I've had two cookies and a coffee and a hot dog. She can't go by the name because she's too late. I skipped breakfast just for that reason. I heard Angie was coming and I messaged her. I'm like, ooh, no breakfast for me. Well, I like the people that originally emailed me don't have breakfast.
The temperature was 36.
Do you want like a good picture? Like a good one just now? And we would shave it.
Oh yeah, we have shavers.
We should be.
I think I'm probably off
the shoes. She's sort of close.
If you give her a shave, then we'll get way better. But no one can hold me against the number. I know, I think it's, well last year we didn't, I couldn't tell if that cat was pregnant. And I'm
we
like,
had next year, we had a kitten roundup even earlier last year. We got way, like in March, we got more cats than today.
We thought this would be like a
we got hot time. We've been getting cats like crazy.
Oh, yeah.
I can't say too much
because
I'm
was going to call him up and put it, who didn't get anything.
I know, that's
right. It was
the university, I thought it was
really
cool.
Oh,
he had a new one. It's just, it's amazing. It was pretty,
wasn't it? I know,
she's pretty. Aww.
Well, what a good girl.
Is she where she goes?
I haven't heard that.
Oh, what's going on?
It's okay.
Oh, awesome too.
Can you see two?
Yeah, there's fairly five.
There's two sides. Can you see the movie?
Yeah.
You're kind of littler than I thought.
Well, actually, there's one.
I can do it.
I've only ever seen bladders.
Not that I want to separate mine, but you're so attention. Graciously adorable. But
quite attention. I'm sure there's kids who can do it.
Her eyes opened when she saw the fly.
Thank you.
transferred kittens from the surgery room into just like the little area out there, and was doing the initial examinations to make sure he was okay with all of her organs. And it was something that things we do not do this one might not make it. This one maybe probably won't make it.
When you get the, when you actually shave them better, then you can, you know, looking through the hair.
I was 15 years back at home, and we all started sleeping.
Like they barely have vertebrae, hey? Like you can just start to see the vertebrae. Can you see them there? Something like maybe like maybe something like that.
Okay, that's
the place to go.
Yeah.
Well, that's nice, and you can get comfortable before you have them.
I don't know, she looks pretty comfortable.
So there's, I think that's the most creamy one. There's one.
Yeah. I had some
ones.
Just to make it come up with the
but I'm sensing the most there behind you because they said it was.
Yeah, we should have her mouth shut. Start it up.
Can you tap on the mouth there?
There's two.
Thanks.
There's one or something. I can see two on that.
This is the fourth one. She's already
busy.
Usually I can get like a really, like when they're closer to 50, like a really nice picture of their hearts and stuff.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, wow.
He's busy.
Oh, you can see the heart there.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Can you see the little heartbeat there?
Yeah.
The heart.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Can you guys see the heart going?
Yeah.
The heart?
Yeah. Yeah. Can you see? And you can see his little head.
Can we get
his
heart
beating? Can you guys bring the camera closer?
Yeah.
And you can see where what it feels.
Yeah, exactly. That's kind
of there's his heart.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
And that's
is that better?
Yeah.
Even on the tilt. I can hold it. Oh, that's so clear.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so glad you're
getting a good picture. You probably just been
really watching. Sorry, I know I'm looking, but I'm just...
Look at it.
You can actually... So... There's one, that's a busy one, where we get it must be right up against there for it to get a good picture like that. So I would say that head is like a centimeter. I'll go double check my stuff though, maybe I should do. And I was doing it with Shelly and she's like, so how old are they? I'm like, really? I've had it for like a week.
Oh.
Let's see if we can, and then there's another one there, I'm just not getting as good pictures.
Yeah.
There.
Oh.
He's another two. Yeah, there's two on that side. See if I get a third. See there, it feels like there's one there. I think there's two. And we'll see if I'm right later with an X-ray. But I think there's two on the left and three on the right. This one's in a weird position. There's you can see the heart.
Yeah. Super cool.
Which will be my favorite is when we don't know if they're doing okay. You know, then we'll be able to ultrasound. We'll be able to check the fetus heart rate. It'll be easier when they're closer to term. In that you can just sort of see their ribs.
It's okay.
I think she's like, well now I'm saying maybe 40?
I have the measurements in my head of like what the sizes are.
Because mm-hmm.
the whole thing is maybe that's centimeters on the side. So maybe the whole thing is like 3 centimeters.
Oh, it's so tiny. That's like a little birdie baby.
That's a birdie baby, yeah. And then there's her bladder.
Yeah.
So I think there's 5. It would be my guess, but no one, like, okay, you know that everybody's saying that. So you can see 2 and 1.
Well, 5.
So in quotations, that's 5.
5.
Did you hear that, Mama?
And there's another one. Yeah, so I think there's 3 up there.
Cool. You did a good job.
Good job, Mommy.
You don't even have the comfy triangle to
this one.
Yeah,
look at
the towel. Okay.
She looks like her heart's good and everything. Eh?
Oh, yeah. We understand.
You're so
yes,
sweet.
We do.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
She's a very good patient.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh. She kind of looks like Blossom a little bit.
Got it.
With her smooth, elongated face.
That's just your hair.
Yeah. It smells funky.
So how many were there?
Like 5?
Don't
totally quote me on that.
No, that's alright. We'll
five.
We should get a bit higher.
Pardon?
I was just saying, apparently her last litter was 4.
Okay.
So every litter's been 4, so
maybe this one's 5.
Maybe this one's 5, that's right.
It's very pretty. Yeah, very pretty.
Oh no, we were saying the last 3 litters have been 4 kittens.
She wants to explore
that.
No, we don't really have any other cats that we think are.
I do dogs too.
That was
real.
No,
we missed the dog that we bring.
No. The kitten that still lives here is from the 3rd litter.
It's Dirty Cringe and it's like not one of those 2 species, but.
Yeah. I think that. Oh.
Oh, so nice.
Isn't she pretty?
You can probably
see. Yes, I was just.
Yeah.
I didn't want it to fall over.
Yeah, could that your cleaner and your four months old? That was kind of cool, even though she's very, very small. They're very good people. But it's quieter here than all the kids at the house. And I guess dogs, I think I heard too. Yeah, a couple of dogs.
A lot of new people here.
Mm-hmm. She seems pretty content.
What are you needing?
Oh yes, let's make some biscuits.
4, 5.
Oh, stick your bum up. Oh yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, oh nice.
Tell me how pretty I am.
Thank you so much.
No, you're welcome.
Yeah, that was awesome.
This one was great.
To leave you that.
She's my favorite.
Yeah,
it's
my favorite.
Awesome.
Yeah. But you've never got to.
It's my favorite.
It's easier than a feral one too.
But I'll hang. I'm gonna. I'll go eat a hot dog with Angie.
We've been waiting all day for this.
Maybe we'll get more.
Maybe we'll get more while you eat a hot dog.
You brought the good luck.
And how far along is she?
I have to look at. I think my
sister grab a Snapchat from the
35 to 40.
Yeah.
Because I think the whole little bean is like 3 centimeters, maybe. Oh, do you want me to help you get blood? Are you guys are good?
If you want it, you're welcome.
No,
you're not going to turn it down. We don't normally shave to take the blood, so...
I don't usually.
I'll call on it, but we can shave if you want.
You don't usually shave? Why?
No, shave to take the... No, you don't either. Okay, good.
So why do some vets do shave then to take blood on an animal?
They just feel more comfortable.
They feel more comfortable.
And I did a good part of my, since I've been out at a clinic with lots of breeders, and breeders hate it when you shave. Breeders don't like it when you shave their pets, especially. So I'm used to it. Clients don't really like it either. So I think I just learned when you don't have to shave, try not to. And it's less noise for the animal too.
So it's a
it's to see the vein.
Okay.
It doesn't do anything as far as sterilization.
It's by decision of the vet. It's the individual vets that make that call.
Yeah. Usually I ask permission if I'm going to shave. You know, it's nicer if you don't have to make the noise too. But some of them, like, if they're really dehydrated or they're really overweight, versus poking them 5 times, you'll see a little bit more if they're shaved too. So, and it's kind of what you're used to. Do I do the back leg?
Mm-hmm. So, is that okay?
You
okay?
Sure.
Okay.
It's big, and but
I got smaller.
Well, it's okay. It's drawn if you want.
Okay.
So if our little pregnant mom is right around 40 days, her UTA due date would be June 16th.
It's falling on the ground. Tube's a tube.
Okay.
Do you want the alcohol to pour out? Or do you do?
Sure.
Okay. We just have a good setup right now. We just pour it on.
Oh.
Oh, look at you. You got better one.
For these, you can use smaller needles if you want, but it'll come faster.
Okay.
Maybe that's why. It keeps going. Because sometimes with the back veins, if you have a bigger needle, you pull too fast, you'll collapse the vein.
Okay.
These are my favorite for jugulars.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you doing a snap test for
female leukemia?
Doesn't have any now because the EMS are gone. Does he?
I would love to, but I have to
have a pretty awesome cat.
Mm-hmm.
She's pretty good.
Yeah, so she'd be okay.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, sit down, Mama.
On the floor.
That must have fell.
Thanks.
Do you know about the microtubes?
Yes.
Okay.
Both. Like for sending blood.
No, but even for these.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
If you want, there's a little tiny tube so that it doesn't get so diluted.
I think you guys gave me the purple ones.
These ones?
Yeah.
But there's little ones
okay.
too if you want.
Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. So what gauge needles are should I be getting? We've been using those ones because that's what we have. So
I would use 24.
Okay.
Like,
that's a
25, 24, 25. Okay. And sometimes also if you hook it up to a 1cc syringe, then you don't have so much suction. When you're pulling in the vein, especially for back legs.
Yeah.
It was
not a good thing.
Because there's all that energy.
Yeah.
Well,
we have a name for you.
Okay.
Mama.
We saw the babies on the ultrasound.
Aww.
With their heartbeats. Thank you for coming.
Oh, you're welcome.
Oh, look
and how many heartbeats?
She's so sweet.
We think 5
heartbeats. Wow.
Do you think so? We'll see. I don't know if you want to quote me.
Well, we can use the big 5. Not LC.
There's for sure. I think there's 5.
She's
beautiful.
She's
very cute.
Smart.
And
so
who's
that?
Who's she
going to
go to?
Oh, I don't know.
I was going to say, apparently there's a corner over there.
I looked back at you.
Someone is nervous to take a pregnant cat. I would be interested in potentially arranging a trade.
Uh-oh.
Just throwing it out there.
I think Christy, you've had a pregnant cat. Cinderella, was she pregnant? Yeah.
Did you get a hot tub?
No,
she's
and he's
down.
Saving one for me.
Oh, good.
So,
yeah.
Cookies are and the cookies are amazing, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
those
cookies
are really
good. We had some, someone delivered some to us once, the bacon chocolate chip cookies.
Oh, you
had 4 last night.
You quit the audience.
But they're tiny.
Yeah.
Bite size.
5.
Anytime I always see Angie, I scrounge for food.
Oh, well, it's always good.
So,
oh, they think Kenya is a good neighbor. Thank you so much.
No,
yeah,
welcome.
Thank you.
I didn't do anything big. It'll be, I think, much less
pressure
when we don't know. And then we'll be able to see them, like if they're pregnant before we can x-ray them. And then they won't sit and cook for no reason.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
I like that idea.
No, it's going to be my favorite. Or if they're, we don't know if the kittens are okay or the puppies are okay, we can check their heartbeats.
Yeah, we certainly have experienced that.
Yeah, I think that was helpful. Yeah, it's just a fun little look at you. Cool. I could just stare at those little babies.
That's my favorite.
So I'll leave it here.
We'll be going.
Till after the hot dog. Oh, Mama, you're pretty cute.
She's
gorgeous.
She loved it. Did she come with a name?
Whiskey Wiz.
Whiskey Wiz, I believe, is her name.
The chatters are thinking Kenya, like Africans.
Yes. That's a nice name.
Yeah. I like it too.
Yes, it's a really nice name.
Because she's.
I think she does too. And there could be really cute African names.
Kayla, should we see if she'll eat something?
Yeah, we can see if she'll eat something. We have food behind us.
Oh.
Yeah, we are prepared.
Okay. And then
we're apparently 17.
Kind of prepared.
Nope. It's still early.
Well, we can always say we got six in anyway.
Yeah, that's true too.
We're going to eat it at some point.
Package.
That's right. It's all one bundle.
Yeah.
Six right there.
Yep.
Little does she know, she has like 500 people watching her.
500
now. Well, 440. That would be
She knows she's washing her face.
Yeah.
Licking her chops.
Oh, she's like, whoa. Nah.
Well, she's dragging. She's like a spot.
That's only some people who never get to do that.
Cool.
I like the cats.
Yeah.
Oh. She's like, I'm tired of this.
Spa treatment. You're starting to go a little too far on this spa treatment.
Don't interrupt me while I'm eating. It's a pleasure.
I think everyone's loving the name Kenya. So
that's perfect.
That's her name.
Do you want to foster her?
Yeah, but I'm leaving on the 22nd of June.
Oh,
so
yeah.
That.
I forgot about that. Oh, she's leaving.
Okay, well,
She's leaving.
She says, spa's of time's over. I'm done. Somebody paid the bill.
And how long are you gone for?
In my treatment.
3 weeks. That's probably not ideal.
Yeah.
Good girl. She's looking at everybody.
It's only just because the other ones have so much salt.
So as much as we've got the
lighting in there,
we
need
another bowl.
That's fine.
Now we need a place for her.
Maybe can we get her cream for her?
Well, I'm going to get the cream for her. So she's going to get the